Hello everyone, what's welcome back to my channel Sadhana Movies Reaction. So guys, today I'm going to react on 5th part of Manjumal Boys. But if you came here for the first time, hi, I'm Sadhana, I do reaction here on movie scenes. If you aren't watching this kind of video, please do consider subscribing. Also follow me on Instagram, link will be in the description box. But for now, let's start.
ஐயோ தாமஸ் சார், இந்த மூஞ்சி தான் தெரியுதா? எத்தனை அடியில் இருப்பான்
சார்? அவன் கத்துறது எப்போ அடிக்கிறதுனால எவ்வளோ டிஸ்டன்ஸில் இருக்கான்னு எங்களால் கால்குலேட் பண்ண முடியுது
சார். நல்ல
அப்படியே வச்சுக்கலாம்
சார். பார்த்து
என்னத்த கேட்குறோம். ஏ கயிறா இருக்க இருக்கிற பிரச்சனைகள்ல
சமயம் போன அவர் குயிலையும் கவர்
நீங்க யாரும் யாரும் பண்ணிக்கலாம் உன்னால முடியாதா?
என்ன சார் இப்படி கேட்குறீங்க? உள்ளே விழுந்து செத்து போனோம், கவர்மெண்ட்டில் டெத் சர்ட் கூட கிடைக்காது சார். பிள்ளை ஊட்டியில் நடத்தருக்கு வந்துடுவாங்க.
I think their friends should go or second favorite character because I know him from other movies.
Slow down. Slow down. And down.
Great example of friendship, huh? Tell them you're okay. Scary.
Yeah.
God. How scary it is. जैसे कि हमने ये फिफ्थ सीन भी देख लिया है ऑफ मंजुमल बॉयज, दिस इज कॉल्ड फ्रेंडशिप. टू फ्रेंडशिप इज लाइक अ फ्रेंड इन अ नीड इज अ फ्रेंड इन डीड. दैट इज सो ट्रू फॉर दिस मूवी. वी कैन रियली से लाइक आई कॉन्ट एक्सप्लेन, लाइक दिस इज जस्ट अ प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ अ मूवी विच दे आर प्रेजेंटिंग. आई नो एवरीथिंग इज हैपनिंग विद like they are seeing everything and then they are doing this with all the precautions and all, they are shooting this movie, but I am just imagining what it was like in reality when it happened in 2006. Like I am getting scared just by watching this movie. I'm just imagining that scene when a guy, a friend, like his friend is going down in that pit or in that cave for saving his own friend, how much scared he will be, and they are telling there will be no oxygen, but still he is going down there. Oh my God, it's like truly unbelievable. I'm telling you, truly unbelievable, that how can someone do this much sacrifice. Like, I'm having goosebumps and really, like, I'm feeling so proud of their friendship. I can't believe someone can do this much for the friendship. This is truly, like, unbelievable. I can say that only. And dekh rahe ho police walo ko, they were just not letting them do all this, but still his friend took a chance. But it was a duty of them, like, who came there for rescue team's duty, but still they are not doing, and then they are saying like, we can't do this and all, but still he is taking risk for his friend. That is like unbelievable. And I just love this movie, love this scene, and like, this incident really happened. A best presentation, a best direction, and the best way of putting a movie in a cinematic form, at the same time presenting a real story, is like truly nailing it. I told you many times, zillions and millions times, that Malayalam movies are the best movies if it comes to the story, or this story is real story, but the presentation, their presentation is totally unbelievable. I'm telling you, it is phenomenal, fantastic. I'm just loving every scene of this movie, and I'm super excited to see what will happen in further scenes. I think now only one or two scenes left. So yeah, let's see, let's finish that also. And yeah, that is it for this video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I'll see you super soon. Next scene, till then, bye bye.